Trinidad and Tobago's Prime Minister Keith Rowley and a five-member team are due in Guyana for a two-day state visit tomorrow. The high-level team will hold bilateral talks on matters of interest, including energy sector cooperation, agriculture and security. An MOU will also be signed on the energy sector cooperation between Guyana and Trinidad and Tobago.